kicked out of the tavern, feeling tired and weak. Face bruised and battered, blood ran down my cheek. I swear I heard a whisper, though dazed and half asleep. And the words reached out to me. For lonely hours on that cold and windy night, pushing through the darkness towards a distant light. But again I heard the voice which gave me such a fright, and the words reached out to me. Step into the light. Of the shadows, the end of my despair. For I saw a holy preacher waiting for me there. He told me he could wipe away all of my worldly cares. His arms reached out to me, and into the chapel down to the floor. I found sanctuary from all I drank away before. And shining right above me, a sign above the door. His words reached out to me. Step into the light. Step into the light. A brand new man reborn, despite the sad excuse for shoes and ragged clothes all torn. But the preacher laughed and shouted.